hi everyone. This is your Teleco Teco supportive instructional video to go with the worksheet that I've done and uploaded. That's the signal. You go to any samba group anywhere really, and if you directed us that, it means go to Teleco Teco, and it's a kind of a tam breakdown usually, but it can be used on the bells or both. Sounds good on a Caixa, it sounds wicked on a drum kit. So if you're a drum student, take it around your toms or whatever. So all of these patterns translate onto all different bits of percussion. Here's the rhythm, clap through, and this is what we tried recently. Here's your pulse, 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. A bit quicker. 3 and 4. Okay, that's it. So clap through it. Clap through it with the other hand as well. 1, 2, 3, 4. Create the pulse with your right hand, tap it out with your left. Create the pulse with your left hand, tap it out with the right. Then if you're going to play it on a Caixa, tricky. Left, 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 right, 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 left, left. 1E, a 2, and then 3 and 4E, a 1. 2, 3, 4. Left, 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 right, 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 left, left. 2, 3, one more time. Left, 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 right, 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 left, left. 3, 4. That's your practice. Get to it.